Hello everybody, we're back with Quad Patrol as SAFD, and using Medic 102. This is Custom Livery, Pillbox L Medic. We're going to be using this Medic today. There's multiple versions of Medic 102, but we're going to be using this one today. Without further ado, again, it's a pretty nice livery. Like it, not my favorite, but we'll be using it something different. So, we're at a new fire station down in Del Perro. A very nice fire station. As you can see, we got a ladder truck and we got engine 4 here. But besides that, anything else is pretty much okay. Brand new kind of station, so I'll give you a tour. Nice little TV screen. Custom pictures of us working. I did get my fire training done, so we'll be hopping as an engine soon. A very nice station.
User disconnected from your channel.
We go in here, check out what's in here. It's just an office. As you can see, fire command, get the captain here. Chief Commander, so be it. But yep, and that's basically pretty much it. What's going on in here, so. Kind of wait for a call or something interesting to happen, and we'll get back over here.
Letter 3, engine 10, and medic 1, and artillery, someone call.
Victor 42, same traffic.
Letter 3, cancel my response. All units still roll.
User disconnected from your channel.
User left your channel. That's a good structure fire.
5232, I'm gonna be 23 on scene. Looks like the lifeguard high post is gonna be on fire at this time. Postal 687.
Snipes, come get into your bunker gear and help me with this. Or your PPE, sorry.
This is going to be a fire action.
Snipes, if you come around, I push the thing so you can get up into it.
Alright,
yeah. Ladder 3 to engine 10.
Go ahead.
Do you still need me to roll? Or negative?
Temper.
Temper.
Chemical fire, as you can see, there's only few little strokes of fire coming up. It's gonna be a chemical fire.
Get it out.
Which chemical fire is like 10 times.
Letter 3 taking C Camara this time. Letter 3 to the medic home, too. Can you move your medic?
10-4, I'm coming inside.
10-4.
You might have to use a death gun first, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know how that would be. Let's get the death gun out.
Okay.
I'll start attacking Charlie Sad.
Ladder 81, all units back away at this time. It's a chemical fire.
Yeah, first fire.
User joined your channel.
Do the chemical fire.
Ladder 3, 2, 1, Foxtrot 13.
Time for goat.
We have a chemical fire at this time. Can you activate hazmat?
Can I not?
Chemical fire at 687. Blue flames are showing at this time. That has to be.
Channel 4, I'm shutting down the station first.
What chemicals did you hear though?
I don't know, but when you see blue flames, 5 times out of 10, it's chemical or electric.
Mm-hmm. I saw green flames, but I don't know.
I did too, I didn't really think anything about it.
Yeah.
It's all good. You will learn more once you get in more subdivisions, like hazmat or something like that.
So what is hazmat gonna do with this?
Hazmat, so first off, you need to get all the power cut off to this. Hold on.
Project 13, what's truck are you running?
I have ladder 3 out this time.
Like, what has my, like, put foam on it or something?
Postal.
687, lifeguard tower. Blah, I can't speak.
10-4, has my 4 en route.
Yeah, what would they do? Just put foam on it, or like?
Pretty much. Because water would make it worse.
Yeah.
That's why it's not going out.
Yeah.
Don't we have access to foam?
We do, but only a limited amount. The hazmat carries more than we do.
So hazmat would just basically be activated when chemical fires and stuff like that?
Yes, okay. Exactly.
Now and then for hotshots, what would that, you would activate
the hotshots? Hotshots is like wild land, like, yeah, pretty much.
What, like big fires and stuff like that?
Yes.
Alright.
Hi, buddy. Oh, great. Okay, let's go to, get times 2 foam hose lines.
Okay, how do we change it to foam?
It'll be... you have to actually use the hose. Hold on, wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, but how do you change it to foam?
Wait, you didn't go...
They didn't... I asked the question at training, but you guys told me just not to.
You press your middle mouse button. Hey, hold on.
Sounds like
we have a
chemical fire. You move
the truck up.
Yeah.
What do you say?
Another break-in or something.
Nope.
Huh?
Yet.
Victor 32, show me 23 on the possible break in at puzzle 691.
No eyes at this time. Folks, we don't use the hose.
Let's do this.
Yeah. I'm gonna move his lifeguard let's truck back up so we can actually one get person inside. Grab it.
Yeah.
How's my four? From what the camera stated, it's there's people throwing stuff at the bay doors and breaking the glass.
Great.
Be advised, there's nobody at the front. Okay, I'm clearing the structure now.
Chef, are there vehicles across the street in the alleyway?
Can you? Why did it disappear for you?
No, it likes to break. Script poopy.
It's on my screen still.
Oh, there it is.
Is there a fire hydrant over here? Yeah, fire hydrants? Doesn't look like it.
Victor Vay 2, interior is going to be clear at this time. Be advised, I believe someone's chucking Molotovs at the front of the FD. Got one times fleeing. There'll be a white and color two door. White color four door pickup heading left. So, as we're continuing northbound, doing on another
again,
left.
Deck it down.
Gonna be on yeah. Bay City Ave, doing a right.
So that means that when I say deck it down, that means someone gets up there.
You're gonna be heading the wrong way down
the
highway.
You can go up there?
Yes.
Changing lanes, gonna be correct lanes to travel northbound on Del Perro Freeway.
Stand right there, and someone gets in the truck. Right, crouch.
So let's both continue Great Ocean Highway northbound.
Lewis. Use your minus muscle. There you go.
Just like pulling over, stopped.
Alright.
10-9-9, 10-9-9.
He's the only officer on.
Yep, go for it. Alright, you holding on.
Thank you that time.
Go ahead and...
Well, it's best continuing north GOH.
Snipes.
Doing it fucking U-turns, so it's best continuing southbound now. GOH, possible 440.
Are you ready?
Yep.
I can't see if I'm in it, so let me know.
You are hitting it. A little bit to the right.
So it's now there going basically left. Incline, postal 680. So it's now heading southbound on basically Ave.
Your
so switch might be a left on San Andreas. And postal is going to be 703, left again. He's continuing around the car park. So switch may continue in San Andreas, I'm doing a right.
Ladder 3 to engine 10, cut the order.
They're still going on my screen, though.
Heading into the pier entrance, heading onto the pier at this time. Suspect's continuing westbound towards the end of the pier. Be advised, I believe he's going to head towards the water. Suspect stopped. Suspect's now continuing Red Desert Ave towards the entrance
because,
of the pier
like, it
again.
Doesn't, it goes down so, like, slowly.
Mm-hmm.
It's not, like, instant like the other one was.
Who else we're gonna try and get tie shots?
Oh, mine.
They're no
yeah,
pushing.
I like. So it's like a thing where you have to, if you leave the area and then come back, it will be open. Uh-huh. AKA what happened to me?
Nice.
Mhm.
Okay, so what's the let's start
continuing south for Rockford Drive.
I still have to know how much so I'm not.
Yeah.
You said start Waterhall.
Why do you still have the freaking Firefighter 1 helmet on?
Because it was inside the truck, I didn't grab it.
Oh.
I don't load my helmet in the
be
disgusting
bad, I believe
hazmat.
I got one tire.
Sorry, but I don't you wanna use theirs?
Bruh.
Like, I don't even put my stuff
put
there.
Your clothes
hey,
back on.
Hey, yo!
Suspect's 10-foot-70, he's gonna be getting on a motorcycle at this time. Suspect's now on a motorcycle heading southbound. High rates of speed on a motorcycle southbound, North Rockford Drive.
It's all clear.
Be advised, I've lost eyes on the suspect. I believe they were heading down Lafuerta. As I believe the suspect
ow.
Is near the area of LSIA.
Oh shit.
Get me out of here, he's trying to kill me. He's trying to kill me, Chief. Chief.
Engine 10, overhaul complete.
10-4, all units can go back tonight.
Engine 10 and route to quarters.
Medic 102, same traffic.
Revised lost eyes on the suspect. Last known was postal 872 Dutch London Street, La Puerta.
Shit, I don't understand GTA. Stop sign? Red light. I don't understand. Red light, I gotta go back. Okay, get it, get it. Stop sign? Red light. I'm going to go back.
Suspects wearing white and color hoodie, brown and color chinos, I believe.
So I'm gonna let you guys decide what I should apply for. You got such a rescue. You're a fire marshals. Search and rescue is basically what it's supposed to rescue. Fire marshals is basically investigating fires after they're done. And then we got hot shots, which is fighting wildfires and stuff. Then we got hazmat. Then we got canine, which I don't really see any of the canine. Be nice to have, but if you need, so.
Screw them, I'm just gonna go off as Elliot.